Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. is a composition by Sri M.D. Ramanathan.
Maname Ramanai Pada Maravade Diname Maname.
That is enough.
Thank you. the speciality of this year's Veena Mahotsavam is that we have more number of artists who are well established in the vocal category who are also performing Veena. So whether it is because of Veena or because of vocal is something which is subject to their own individual concept. But so many artists, you know, we had Seshagopalan sir perform yesterday. Then here is another example of a combination of a vocalist and a vainika. Then of course his disciple. Then you had Soumya perform, you had SP Ram perform. So let me thank Prince Ramavarma for having come here and participated in this year's festival. And I have great pleasure in honoring him on behalf of Narada Gan Sabha and all of you.
I'd like to congratulate Sri Kannan for putting together such a big festival. It is true that I sing and I play the Veena, but to organize something is much more difficult than to sing or play the Veena. And especially Veena playing, I always say Veena playing comes with too many strings attached. So to bring all of us from Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, from Karnataka and locally, and I would very much, not only for today, I would love to express my appreciation to the eminent percussionists, because they never get to play Tanyavartanam or show off their skills. And when some of the Veena players, we or they, lose a beat also, they will adjust and cover up for the mistakes. I have been attending the concerts the previous days also. So each of them, they say about Palani Subramanya Pillai, that in each concert he does one Tyagam. So all the percussionists here, they are Tyagis actually. So I'd love to thank you for this. Thank you, sir.
Now that is why I always say that as far as Veena Mahotsavam is concerned, in one word, all the artists are not Pakkavadyam, they are Pakkavadyam.